the same person stuff. Okay. Mind the Vikings is a kind of neat little strategy-ish game. I want a lot of mountains. Our seed is going to be... Well, let's make it booty. Let's make it booty. Roast.
Roast.
Hi, Inverted. Hi, Invert. How are you? Now, I know nothing about this game, and there doesn't appear to be a tutorial, so fuck it. We're just gonna... Nobody lives here. Also, it's really loud. Also, holy shit. Yes. Dancing! From the bitch, I'm dancing! Here are my Vikings. Here are my buildings. Son of a bitch, I'm dancing! We will put this here. And here. What the fuck do I do? Storage? I'll put a storage here. You. Little Viking man. Cut down trees. How do I make you cut down trees? You seem to like staring at trees, but how do I make you cut them down? It's... What the hell? Where does the fish go? There we go. Well, now I need more road. You're gonna make me build a road all the way over here? Fine. I'll build a road all the way over here. There. I have a quest. Yes. We have more Vikings. I cannot accept his request until I build another home. This road here will be home. Can we not build a home? You're building the home. He's completely ignoring the pathway. What? Yes, that is Danny Sexbang. That is, from I Just Wanna Dance. It's one of my favorite songs of theirs. Yes. Yay, how do I give them jobs? Oh, now I can give them jobs. Cut down that tree. Not a lumberjack. You build house. You build house. Build house. Yes, that is how you build a house. You stand inside it. The home is... Can we just get a little bit of a... I know it says a very early alpha version... But, are you in love? You're homeless. Well, then come build your home. Is he building the fishing village? He is. Well, guess what? Now he works as a fisherman. Now he's not homeless. See? all works out. And now we make another fucking Viking house. Hey! You're not homeless! There were three... Wait, what is this build? That's the town hall. Never mind. You today. Alright, become a fucking whatever. You become a lumber Viking. Is this it? Is this all there is to this? Some awkward ass Viking? You a lumberjack? Well, you are now. Are you a lumberjack? Well, now you're not. You're a miner. It's nighttime. Everyone must sleep. This is really... oof. Also, there was a mountain slider. And there are no mountains. That's a rose, and it's a trap risk. I don't like this. Not gonna lie. Why do people put... Now there's another thing that's on fire. Go on the adventure, Velfir. Choose adventurer. Like, why? No, it's okay. I'm just very confused. About, like, what... Apparently that stuff was... cursed. What does any of this mean, though? This seems super simple and all, but, like... how much does this cost... Will you stop dying from a curse? Oh, here. Fear torches. The darkness will not murder you. At least so far as here. And then it's daylight. This is... Are there literally like 7 buildings and the flatten tool doesn't work? What was that? What is this? Do I need another fucking fishing shack? Alright, I see what it's going for, but I don't understand why I would pay for this. Like, what? they don't even, they just kind of, you also become a fisherman. I know it's not close to becoming a finished game, but I just don't understand why, like, this is, like, dumb early access. How much is this? Maybe I won't complain if it's, like, a dollar. Maybe I won't complain if it's a couple dollars. But if this is more than $10, I feel like I'm gonna have to be like, this is dumb. Like, I see what they're going for with the God Sim Builder thing. Yeah, it doesn't, it really doesn't. I'm kind of, like, I get what I'm doing, but it seems like I'm going to be done with it in 5 minutes. And now they're fighting and killing each other. Or he's fighting with a wall. Yeah, this is how I feel right now. Oof. Okay, that was...